What's up, my Israelite sisters? So today's chapter I wanted to share with you is, or scripture, is Jeremiah 3. I want you to read the whole chapter. It is about 25 verses, I believe. But I'm going to read just a few sections of it, and I'm going to start in verse 6. Alright, so this is Jeremiah 3:6. The Lord said also unto me in the days of Josiah the king, Hast thou seen that which backsliding Israel hath done? She has gone up upon every high mountain, and under every green tree, and there hath played the harlot. And I said, after she had done all these things, turn thou unto me. But she returned not. And her treacherous sister Judah saw it. And I saw, when for all the causes whereby backsliding Israel committed adultery, I had put her away, and given her a bill of divorce. Yet her treacherous sister Judah feared not, but went and played the harlot also. And it came to pass through the lightness of her whoredom, so fame, lightness means like fame of her whoredom, that she defiled the land and committed adultery with stones and with stocks. And yet for all this her treacherous sister Judah hath not turned unto me with her whole heart, but feignly. Feignly means like falsely, saith the Lord. And the Lord said unto me, The backsliding Israel hath justified herself more than treacherous Judah. So yeah, go ahead and read that whole chapter. It is a very interesting chapter. It says a lot. But it also talks about how our people were just so ignorant and had no shame. So go ahead and check that out. Jeremiah chapter 3. Read the whole chapter. Very interesting. Enjoy, ladies. The health tip I wanted to share with you guys today is Moringa, which is also known as the Tree of Life. It is a supplement you can take. I love it. I actually notice a difference when I take this continuously. So some of the benefits, it has a lot of anti-tumor and antifungal, antioxidant properties. So it's really known to help detoxify and clean out your body. It is great for anti-aging and all our outer surface, so such as skin, hair, nails. It's known to help get rid of wrinkles and really moisturize your skin. It is also great for people who struggle with joint pain or arthritis, and it increases your immunity. So usually anyone who is sick or dealing with any type of inflammation or any blood problems, just anything internally going on. And I think that's why it got the name Tree of Life. People with heart problems or anemia or anything with the blood, this really benefits them if they take it. You can also look online and buy it on Amazon. They sell it in powders. There's different ways you can take it. I like putting it in my water. And it also helps improve eyesight, which is really good. So it's good for your eyes, which is interesting. The one that I thought was very interesting when I was learning about Moringa is that it has, for milk, for example, you know, which everyone should know by now that protein and milk and all that stuff is a lie. But it actually has 4 times more calcium than milk. So you're going to benefit more from this than drinking cow's milk. So, yeah, which would make sense because if it helps people with joint pain and arthritis, that type of stuff. So it's good for your bones. Go ahead and look up Moringa or go order some. I highly recommend it. That is it for everything today, ladies. Feel free to check out my website, IssacarPretty.com. You can also check out my Instagram, which is at IssacarPretty. I usually try to post a couple videos a week for my Israelite sisters out there or whoever else watches. But I did post one recently, which was a sewing tip video. I posted a couple days ago. Go check it out. It's pretty neat because you do not need a sewing machine. So it's just a one quick fix of how to fix holes in your garments. So if you have a hole in your favorite shirt or dress or something, it shows you how you can quickly repair it without using any needles or anything like that. So go check that out. I will definitely be posting a couple more videos in the next week. Stay safe, ladies. Take care.